Autoimmune diseases are the result of confused immune system. In this video, you are going to learn a powerful NLP technique using which you can increase your recovery process in case you are suffering from any autoimmune disease. This technique does not mean that you do not take any medication. You keep on taking your medicines regularly. This will enhance the speed of recovery process. And if you have not subscribed to my channel, do it now and press the ring bell as well so that you get all the information in time. If you want to learn more, you can go to my online courses on my learning hub, the link of which is given in the description. So let us start this powerful meditational exercise. Sit in a comfortable position with your spine straight, shoulders upright, and take a couple of deep breaths. Relax yourself completely. We are using this technique to cure autoimmune diseases. Extend your left hand and imagine that your immune system is there on your left palm. Give it a shape. Give it a color, preferably white. As we know, the immune system is having white blood cells. You can think of a commander in white dress, or in whatever way you want this immune system to be. Visualizing your immune system on the left palm, ask your immune system what is its positive intention to attack the members of its own family. What does it want to say? Try to find some inner sounds or images. It is not necessary that you get the answer from immune system immediately. If it gives the answer immediately, it's fine. Otherwise, you can ask this immune system to tell the positive intention later. Now, imagine that you are asking this part on your left palm, that is your immune system, to introduce it
to the other part, which is the victim. If you are suffering from thyroid, the other part is your thyroid glands. If it is alopecia, then the other part are your hair. If it is psoriasis, then the other part is your skin. So according to the disease, find out the other part, and you are asking your immune system to introduce it to this other part. Now you are convincing your immune system with very soft tonality that the part which is under attack is its own family, own friend. In case of thyroid, you are convincing the immune system that thyroid gland is a part of its own family. Imagine that your immune system is leaving any confusion behind and agreeing with you. Imagine that this part, that is immune system, is feeling good because it has known its family today, and it is promising you to be cooperative with the victim part. You are also feeling good seeing the positive attitude of immune system. Now extend your right hand and imagine the other part, that is the victim part, on your right palm. Give it a shape. Give it a color. Visualizing this victim part on your right palm, ask, what is its positive intention of being victimized in this process? What does it say? What are the sounds, images, or feelings you are experiencing? If you are not getting the answer right now, you can ask this part to tell the positive intention later on. Now you are asking this victim part to introduce it to the first part, that is your immune system. You are convincing this victim part with very soft tonality that the part which is attacking it is its own family. Imagine this victim part is leaving any fear behind and agreeing with you. Imagine that this part is feeling good because it has known its family today. This victim part is promising you to be cooperative with the first part, that is the immune system. You are also feeling good seeing the positive attitude of this part. Now imagine that both the parts are agreeing to meet each other with clarity and confidence. Imagine that you are feeling a pull between your palms, and thus bringing your palms closer, and you see these two parts, your immune system and the victim part, are meeting and resolving their issues in your presence. Both the palms are joined, and both the parts are meeting and resolving their issues in your presence. Imagine a new environment of friendliness, understanding, harmony, and confidence in each other is developing. Give it a new color, a color of harmony, a color of wellness, a color of friendliness, a color of understanding. Listen to the conversation of harmony and friendliness. Experience the wonderful feelings of harmony, friendliness, and wellness in your body. Imagine both the parts are smiling at each other. Both the parts are friends now. Keep on experiencing these wonderful feelings of health, wellness, friendliness and harmony inside you. Let these feelings flow throughout your body to all the 60 trillion cells of your body. Intensify these wonderful feelings. Keep on experiencing these feelings for some more time. Now come back to your awareness. Move your fingers and toes a bit. Rub your palms and gently put them on your face. Slowly and slowly, as per your convenience, open your eyes. Thank you. God bless.